will always remember how beautiful you were exchanging vows with Danny today. It really feels just like yesterday that we were riding bikes and playing with Barbies and listening to Hanson on repeat over and over again.
Wanna pack your bag, something small. Take what you need and we disappear.
Thank you.
Without trace.
This might not be something you want to be videotaping.
Gonna take a boat to the end of the world. All the way to the end of the world. Oh, and when the kids are old enough, we're gonna teach them to
sure about it when you were telling me, but it
really
looks nice.
Just a little different.
Very elegant.
You are.
Knows we're gonna spin through the stars.
That's the part that you want to erase.
As the sky, we're gonna ride the blue all the way to the end of the world. To the end of the world. When the kids are old enough, we're gonna teach them to fly. You and me together could do anything, baby. You and me together, yes, yes. You and me together could do anything, baby. You and me together.
Hi, Daniel.
Take you, Christine.
Take you, Christine.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
Hi, Christine. Take you, Daniel.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
You have declared your consent before God and his people. What God has joined, let no one divide.
enjoyment of today and tonight and all this great time that we're having, the fulfillment of all their hopes and dreams for tomorrow, and love and happiness always. The beginning, but I could tell that Dan knew he had found something really special, and he certainly had. Chrissy, you continue to amaze me. On top of the grace and elegance that we've all witnessing today, I know in order to put up with Dan, you have to be tough as nails. I heard somewhere that a successful marriage requires falling in love many times, always with the same person. So now, if everyone would raise their glasses one more time. Dan and Chrissy, I wish you a long life of falling in love over and over and over again. I love you both. God bless.